Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. We're talking lower face neuromodulator, or people call Botox. Same for Xeomin or Dysport. Those are the three that are present in the United States. We'll go through a treatment, we'll watch it, and talk about the anatomy and why we do it. So here, I'm using Dysport. We're in the treating the DAO, depressor anguli oris. Here's the mentalis. And these injections are a little bit deeper, actually into the muscle in these region, where other areas might be superficial. Bruising isn't that common, so we can go right into the muscle. A 4-point injection is what I typically use. Be careful, you don't want to get the muscle that pulls the lip down, the depressor labii. And here, we're using, again, Dysport in the depressor anguli oris. Everyone over the age of 35 to 40 should have this injected because the mouth tends to want to pull down with age. I like holding pressure. It stops a bruise. I put a little topical around the lip, so I do these last. This is their orbicularis oris. We always want to prevent vertical lip lines. The average dose is 6 units. These are superficial. They do not have to be deep. And so we're injecting 1 unit at each point around this muscle. This will, especially if it's the first time they're getting it, change the way they talk, move, and eat. There's hyperdynamicity in the lower face. That's what leads to aging. That's what we're preventing. And neuromodulators like Dysport here are very preventive. It's the most cost-effective way to prevent lines. And here you see there's very little bruising. We still hold pressure, but those are the three most common areas to inject in the lower face. Remember, this doesn't mean it takes the place of other treatments like plasma boosters. PlasmaSculpt is one of the most powerful things and safe methods to tighten the skin here using platelet-rich fibrin and Sculptor. And you can go to my website at plasmasculpt.com to watch those videos. But we don't want to add a lot of filler. Some lower filler can be used that's flexible, but it works in concert with the neuromodulator. So let us know, what's your solution to the lower face here in this YouTube channel? Comment below. Join us for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.